Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.1, Problem 3. This is Section 7.1, Problem number 3. It says, use the diagram below to determine the following. And the first is the mean of graph A. So A is the taller, narrower bell curve here. And the mean would be 15 because these graphs are centered over the mean. So over the 15 is the center of the graph, the highest point. So the mean of graph A is 15. Now B, the standard deviation of graph A. So the standard deviation is a measure of how spread out the graph is, and typically there are three standard deviations before the mean and three standard deviations after the mean, and at the point where the graph starts getting so close to the horizontal line that you stop bothering to draw it. And again, the graph in theory does continue forever, always getting closer and closer to the line, never quite getting there. But where you get so close that you stop drawing it is three standard deviations below the mean and three standard deviations above. So if the mean is 15 and it goes down to 12, well, if each standard deviation were 1, you'd have 1 standard deviation take you down to 14, 2 standard deviations down to 13, and 3 standard deviations down to 12. And on the bigger side, 1 standard deviation bigger would be 16, 2 standard deviations bigger than 15 would take you up to 17, and then 3 would take you up to 18. So 3 on either side, the standard deviation would be 1. Now, graph B, part C says, what's the mean of graph B? Well, B is the lower, wider graph. Where is its center? It's centered in line with the 12. 12 is right under the highest middle part of the graph. So the mean of graph B is 12. And now the standard deviation of graph B, so again, that measure of how spread out the graph is. So if you're starting at 12 and you're going 3 standard deviations less than the mean, and 3 bigger than the mean. Well, just the way the number scale works, 1 standard deviation less goes down to 9, then 6, then 3, and then 3 standard deviations bigger. The first one goes up to 15, then 3 more up to 18, 3 more. So the standard deviation is 3. 3 of those will take you down to the small end of the graph, and then 3 from the center will take you up to the big end. So the standard deviation for graph B is 3.